Mark, fantastic performance, picking up your first major belt, mate.
Yeah, it was good performance. Enjoyed it in there. It was tough, you know, took a lot of shots.
Well, he was tough, wasn't he? Mm. Unbelievably tough.
Yeah.
Was it a 6-round stoppage, was it, eventually?
Yeah, round 6 stopped him, yeah.
And I was watching him. I mean, you sort of took control of the fight near enough from the beginning, but he seemed to recover really well. Every time you hurt him, he seemed to come back quite well.
Well, in the early rounds, Kevin was just telling me just to tap away in it and just get my shots off and settle into it. And I did exactly what Kevin said. And then when I started landing heavy on him, I could see it hurting him. And then I got the stoppage.
Was that your first scheduled 12 rounder as well?
Yeah, 12 round fight, yeah.
And how did you find that, mate?
How did I find it in there?
Yeah,
it was good. Enjoyed it, yeah. It was normal. It felt like I was sparring in gym.
And I know you had a problem with your knuckle, but it looked like you might have hurt it because your senses, I know you switch,
yeah.
But you sort of, I think it was about the fourth round, you stayed in that southpaw stance all the way through, and you do seem to make as much damage on either stance.
Yeah, there's no injuries in my hand. My hands are perfect. That's just something with me and Kevin working in the gym, and I started doing it a bit more lately, yeah.
Well, now this has happened, you've got your first belt, you're bringing something to the table. We spoke about that before with, you know, all the other fighters out there. I listened to the interview with the kid who's working for IFL.
Yeah.
And he was talking about Martin Murray.
Yeah,
obviously he's looking for an opponent.
Possibility in 2 weeks, yeah, but I need a break now. We're going to have a couple of weeks off now and then get myself back together and then get back in there.
But maybe further down the line, that'd be a fight you'd
be
interested in.
Yeah, of course. Listen, I will fight absolutely anybody. I want no fights, but title fight, I want it, you know what I mean? Hopefully next, in September, I'll get Jason Wellborn back here.
Yeah? British title?
Yeah, British title, yeah.
That'd be lovely, Dad, to win one then.
Mm-hmm.
But this belt that you've just won, it gives you a
top 15, record, yeah, 15, yeah.
So then again, anything else comes knocking, you know, like someone pulls out of a fight, then you could quite easily step in and...
Yeah, definitely, yeah, but I'm not going to be taking no last minute fights now, do you know what I mean? Obviously, I'm going to take it serious and do it proper, yeah.
And what's that now, 20-0 with, was it 16 knockouts?
Yeah, 16.
Pretty impressive, mate, congratulations.
Thank you.
And the new.
And
take care, mate, bye-bye.